Hi friends, today we are talking about media player. That media player is like input pen drive, hard drive. Once you can connect, you can find it from media player. You can play through media player. That is called media player. So some users don't know how to find media player. For media player, there is a simple settings. For media player access, they can use access from two way. One is they can directly click this input button. It's a input button and source button. Once you can enter, here you can find the TV inputs. Okay, those are input options. Here you can find media player. Once you can enter the media player, you can find your connected USB pen drive or hard drive. Okay. And one more access is there. For this, you have to enter Android TV home screen. For enter Android TV home screen, you have to enter this button, this home button, which you have given in remote. Here you can find media player. This is media player icon. Once you select, you just enter it. Once you can enter that inside of that media player, you can find four different categorization. One is photo, video, audio and files. This is a whole entire file which is there in your pen drive or hard drive. It will show here. You have to segregate special, you have to find any especially video or photos. You have to select photos. In photos, it will show only for photos, it will not show any video, any audio files. It will only show photos. And if you select video, the video will show only video content, so it will not show photos. Is the reason the three categorization they divided. Suppose I am entered in this video, just I'm clicking again in video. Okay, play a particular video which you require. Okay. Suppose you have to repeat this video continuously, means just you can click OK. And you can find two options on the top of the right side. One is view playlist, one is view more options. Suppose you have more contents in this pen drive, you have to click this view playlist. You have to view any more options, you have to click this view more. Suppose I need to change a subtitle, or I need to play this video repeatedly. So what I have to do, just you have to click this button, this three lines button. It's called subsequence button. Just I'm clicking this. Once I entered, here is a five options. One is cycle mode. Cycle mode means which video you need to play continuously. Means repeat mode, you have to select this repeat one, or random, or repeat all. If suppose you have four videos in your pen drive, you have to play this four video repeatedly, continuously in the TV. So you have to select repeat all, or you have to play any particular content like this video. I have to play repeat, so I have to repeat one. like this, you have to select. Suppose I have to play this video only means I have to select once. If I have to play order, which is saved in the pen drive, it will play order one by one. That is called order. Once means that particular video only it will play, and repeat means that particular video only play repeatedly. If suppose I'm select random means it will select randomly. The shuffles, it will play. Shuffle means randomly any one particular video will play. And if suppose I need to select any subtitle, you have to select here. In this video there is no subtitle. And tracks, if it is any different tracks, you have to select here. You have to see this video information. You can see here the video format, the audio format, everything. And settings means it will take to your TV settings. This is your TV settings. Here you can change brightness, contrast, everything. Thank you.